Hi sir, namaste. I'm Tanmay. I'm from Hyderabad. So my question is, how do we overcome our fears? So as a meditator, I know when a situation is there, I am capable of facing that situation. And there are masters and meditation who help me to face it. I know I can be fearless, but somewhere in me, there is a little confusion, little fear.
Give me an example of your fear.
So sir, I will take this live example. So I know, sir, I'm capable of asking questions to you, but I'm a little tensed now also. I know I can do it, but I am a little confused. I'm a little scared. There is a little heartbeat going in me. So how can I reduce it, or how can I overcome it? Why am I doing like that when I know I'm capable of doing it?
Fear is a natural feeling for everybody when you are doing it for the first time. When the first time you are learning swimming, you are fearful because you may drown. You don't know swimming, but you are there to learn swimming. So first time when you are jumping into the waters, there is fear. So similarly, whenever you are doing anything for the first time, there is some fear. But as you practice, as you go ahead, you lose fears. First time when you are driving, when you went onto the main road, you are very, very fearful. We don't know what is accelerator, what is brake. Instead of brake, we press the accelerator. Instead of accelerator, we press the brake. When the first time you are going onto the road, it's fearful. But there are so many masters who keep on driving. Okay, singing and driving. It is normal. Fear is normal. Overcoming the fear is also normal. And in your next interview, you will overcome all your fears.
Yes, sure.
It takes time. It takes practice. In the beginning, everybody has got fears. When I first joined my company, I was supposed to go and talk to the farmers in 1975. So I went to a village, there was a huge group of farmers. My boss gave me the mic to me. Nothing came to me. So in front of all the villagers, they gave me the mic to speak on fertilizers. Nothing came to me. But afterwards, you become perfect. It is normal for everybody. Fears are normal. Overcoming fears is normal. There is nothing abnormal about it.